evening friends, I am Sangeeta from MSCS final year Jayadi Utah College. I want to explain the loops concept. Loops means it is repeating more than one time. It is called loop. In real life example, our mother said to purchase some snacks. We will go to the shop and to purchase some snacks. And again she said to purchase some vegetables. Again we will go to the market and to purchase some vegetables. Again she said some flowers. We will go to a shop and to purchase those things. It is repeating more than one time. This is called as a loop in real life example. In the types of loops, we have three types of loops. What they are means? While loop, do while loop, for loop. We have three types of loops: while loop, do while loop, for loop. First is the while loop. While loop means it is a pretest. It is a pretest and it is a pretest entry control the loop. Syntax for this. Syntax for the while loop. While condition. Statement. Next. This is the syntax for the while loop. While, condition, statement and out of loop. If the condition, if I give the condition I less than equal to 5. If the condition is true, we will go to the loops, we will go to the statement and to print it. Again comes to the condition. Until the condition is false. If the condition is false, it is come from the out of loop. It is come from the out of loop. It is called as a while loop. In real life example, for while loop, we will enter some shopping malls or airports. When we enter into the airport, they are checking before we are entering. This is called as a while loop. Next, do while loop. Do while loop means it is similar to the while loop and it is post test. It is post test and the end of the loop. This is syntax for the do while loop. Do statement while condition. While condition. In do while loop, we are entered into the statement. We doesn't check if the statement is right or not. This is doesn't check if it is right or wrong. First of all, we will go to the statement and print it. After this statement is printed, it will goes from the condition. If the condition is true, I less than 10. If the condition is true, we will go to the statement and print it. If the condition is false, it is terminated. Means it is come from the out of loop. This is called as a do while loop. Next is a for loop. For loop means it is enabled to perform n number of tasks at a time. We are performing n number of tasks in for loop. In syntax. Syntax for for loop. For loop. Initialization. Next condition. Next increment. Or decrement. This is syntax for the while loop. First of all, we are initializing some value. Next condition. Next increment or decrement. If the we are initializing some value I is equal to 0. Condition I less than equal to n. If the condition is true, it will goes to the loop and print the statement. Next it is increase the value or decrease the value. It is called as a for loop. This is the concept of for loop. Thank you.